You can tell when somebody's from Detroit by the way they walk, talk, dress, their whole attitude, and it comes from the way we express ourselves through our clothes. My inspiration for this collection was I wanted to bring back a sense of fashion in the 90s and tell it with a story, being that this is Black History Month. Back in the 90s, those colors was very popular, very bold, and made a statement. Chauncey, Rip, Ben, Tayshaun, and even Isaiah has supported the line too. And I also do it for the team, but I also want to do it to make a statement for the city of Detroit and its fashion heritage. You know, when you got a Ty Mopkins starter jacket, you know you're limited edition, and you know you're going to be different than anybody else. You know, a lot of people try to separate what art and what's fashion here in Detroit, but I think we incorporate both of them, because with art, you tell a story. With fashion, you tell a story. So whenever I do something, I try to tell a story. It's really all the same category. They're telling their story through paint and brush. I'm telling my story through cloth and stitching. This collection is very important to me because it is done by someone that grew up here in the city of Detroit, that know about the heritage of the city of Detroit, and also about what we've been through, not only as a race, but as a city, as everything that we've been through. So for me to have this with a joint partnership with the Detroit Pistons means so much.